When's your next school break? We can plan a trip, maybe.
I don't want to know.
Okay. No, seriously.
Stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Simple question. Do you got the shit,
Doctor? Yes. But I'll have it in the day.
Hell no! That shit ain't good, dude! Lay there! Let me go!
Okay, I just need to find their thief and reacquire the data. After that, they want me to get rid of them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, God. Oh. Thank you.
This one's gonna make some noise. Need to grab a showroom car right off the display and get it back to my clients.
Suspect now.
the chain. What did you do?
Laurel hired a dog walker. Young.
Aw, man, you didn't.
Look, she started it. She came at me with those full juicy-ass lips. I can't believe I'm saying any of this. Look, there's no way Laurel can ever find out. You have to give me your word. Jesus, I gotta go.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce.
My target's gonna be eager to get away from me because he's got the stolen data.
What the fuck? Damn, I lost. I do
get
not
out.
Need this. Oh my god.
This job's a data download. Some of these targets have stolen some data. I gotta find it, retrieve it, and take these guys out.
Thank you.
Lose the phone!
Oh my God!
I bet that's the guy that
was talking.
Shit! Whoa!
Get back on the road!
Demon! It's a demon!
Get away from me!
Get lost!
Thank you.
Track him down and take him out.
Ruin his day.
didn't survive. I told you to take care of her, not take care of her. What was I gonna do? I didn't hear from you. Shit hit the fan. You pay me to watch your back, I'm watching your back. Unless you left evidence behind. You're in the clear. Lay low, don't do anything stupid.
What is your emergency? Hello, are you still there? Hello?
What the fuck?